the show.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, southwestern Mercer County in central New Jersey, northwestern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, northeastern Chester County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Delaware County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 12:45 p.m. At 11:57 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Green Lane to near Conshohocken to near Penns Grove, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Wind damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Trenton, Camden, Gloucester City, Bensalem, Ewing, Norristown, Chester, Willingboro, Phoenixville, Lansdale, West Norton, East Norton, Florence, Yadon, Burlington, Bristol, McCaretown, Berkeley, and Doylestown. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 4 and 5, and near exit 6A. Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 324 and 359. Northeast Extension between mile markers 21 and 42. Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 1 and 40. Interstate 76 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 327 and 351. Interstate 76 in New Jersey between mile markers 2 and 3. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 37 and 50, in between mile markers 75 and 76. Interstate 676 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 1. Interstate 676 in...
They do kind of look like a hand.